welcome to another edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. Today we're going to talk about how to tram the head of a manual milling machine. By tramming the head, we're going to bring the head of the machine into a perpendicular orientation with the machine table. We're going to start by making sure the table is free from any vices or work holding equipment. Next step is to clean the table with a brown India stone or some type of abrasive that's used to clean the table of any nicks or dents in order to eliminate any possible errors in our indicator readings. Next, we're going to mount a measuring device similar to this one to the spindle face. Some attach to the spindle face using magnetics. This one has a shank that actually mounts directly into the chuck. Once we do that, we're going to bring that into contact with the table and preload the indicator by about 50%. This particular device has a 50 thousandths indicator, so we're going to preload that about 25 thousandths to give us the full range of use of the indicator. We're going to take readings at every 90 degrees, and based on those readings, we're going to make adjustments to the spindle orientation. Once we do that, we're going to repeat that process until the indicator obviously gives us readings that are the same all the way around, and once that's done, we know that the spindle is in perpendicular orientation to the table. So the spindle of a manual mill is used in various orientations depending upon the job. So tramming the machine head is probably something that gets done or should be done fairly often. So using a simple device like this will allow and make that easier and faster and obviously keep the machine in a better orientation for its use. Repeat the process as often as is necessary. Thanks for watching this edition of Grainger Ask the Experts. For more helpful tips and videos, check out the full series.